up for Terence. What did you say to Errol up there?
I said, make this.
You know what I mean? Better man gonna win tomorrow.
What about this scene? Can we talk about this? I feel like we're in Omaha right now with the pop that you've got. Can we talk about this crowd? Can we talk about this scene? How great is all of this?
Us high class fighters deserve. We both put our life in line. You know what I mean? To entertain each and every one of y'all. It's only right that y'all come out and show support.
You win tomorrow night. You become the first undisputed champion in the four belt era at 147. You also become the first male boxer to be undisputed champion in two different weight classes. How much does that mean to you, being the first to do that?
When I become undisputed in two weight class weight divisions, you know, it's gonna be great. You know what I mean? Pay homage to the man that got me here, and that's the best.
Final thing, how do you win on Saturday?
Just being myself.
Good luck to you, Terence.